What's up? May 16th, 2018. Here I am, doing another vlog. I'm on a roll. Yeah. Now is such an interesting time in my life. And yet, boring. Interesting because I'm in a spot, man. If you've been watching the vlogs, you're like, ah, what a poor sap. What a sucker. I'm not gonna go into details, but like, people are like, man, you know, why do you still love your wife? What she's doing to you. It's impossible for them to comprehend. They get so confused, almost offended. Which confuses me, it makes me want to try and see things through their eyes. And I realize, oh man, they think she's just another girl. Just another girl, man. Easily replaced. How could I possibly love somebody who's treating me like this? And the reason why I get confused, I guess, is because we look at love different. To them, love is based on what somebody else does for you, how they treat you. That's love, you know? And it's like a scoring system. They do X amount, you love them Y amount back. A plus B equals C, order in the universe. Cause and effect. That ain't love to me. That ain't love to me at all. How do I still love her? How could I not? You gotta understand, this woman, she really is like the other half of me. Half of me is missing. I'm empty. I'm empty, man. Half of me is missing. Might as well be all of me. How could I not? This is my soulmate. This is my wife. Already the memories I have with her are everything to me. I'm gonna turn and tuck tail and run. I don't fucking think so. But I can't make her rejoin me, man. I can't. But if she does, I will feel nothing but joy. I've got a lot of hope. I'm sorry for talking and talking and talking about this. It's so important to me. So, hopefully, future vlogs will be much more amusing and multi-topic-ed. Anyways, thanks for watching.